Hello Inventors, welcome back to my channel. This is day 19 of MIT App Inventor series. So here we go. So click on start new project and my project name is day 19 app and okay. So as you can see, that's the main screen. So in the left side, you will find we already have learned the user interface, layout, media, drawing and animation, maps. And now let's move to the charts. Okay, so how we can use chart and what is the use of charts we will learn here. So before this, we are going to use your layout. Okay, so I'm going to use your vertical arrangement and make this hide and with this fill parent like this. Now let's drag and drop the chart. Click on charts and just drag and drop that chart here. As you can see here, once you drag and drop this, you will see this demo chart like this. Okay, so I will just change the design of my vertical arrangement to the something is like orange, okay, or you can define something lighter color. Okay, I'm going to use here this one. Okay, now as you can see here, click on map and you will find you can change the background color of your map. Also, you can define the height and width of your map. Okay, now let's focus how we can use the component, how we can use the line. So click on, as you can see, chart data 2D. So we need to drag and drop this component under the chart. Click on here. So as you can see, there's the 1, 2, 3 and 4 data, right? So this is really important. Okay, now let's see, there's one line only. Okay, now I want to add multiple lines. How we can do this? So we need to again drag and drop this chart data under this 2 and 3 like this. Done. Now if you want to change the color of that line, okay, so I want to change the color of second chart, so click on this. As you can see, the color you can change to orange, or you can change to the red or pink, and for the third one you can change this to the white, something like this. So as you can see, we have three color with three lines. Okay, we have now how we can define like, let me just make this hide as fill parent something, so I can see the proper way. Cool, like this. Or I can define the height is 70% or something like this. Now what we can do, if you want to add the values of here, as you can see, 0 1 2 3. So what I will do here, click on that chart, okay, and as you can see here, the label from a string. So what I will do, I will define here a comma b comma c comma t. So as you can see here, A, B, C and D value. So you can define anything. So like coffee, okay. And then you can check the with green tea like this. Then you can check the tea, water or something, okay. So that's, you can define the values. Now how we can define the these values and how can I use the other type of chart? So as you can see, click on chart and you will find your type. See, so we have defined your line. So you can define the area like this. You can define the bar chart like this, or you can define the pie chart also like this. Okay, now one more thing. Now how can I define the values, okay, in the left side? So this is really very amazing. So let me show you. So suppose if you want to define the values of chart one, so let me just make this chart to the bar chart first like this. Okay, now I want to define the values of first chart. Okay, or you can delete the multiple charts. I will delete the two charts here and I'll just show you one chart. See, one chart value. Now I can define the values here. So how can I do this? So click on chart and you will find elements from pairs. So what is pairs? So I'll just show this. So what need to do, we need to define two values. Suppose if I will define one and comma and two, so one is the x value and two is the y value of first component. Like suppose, as you can see here, first coffee one, so what is the coffee is one, okay. Then green tea is value two, okay. So like suppose, where is this, where is this, just define the value elements one or two. So how many people are using the coffee? So I'll just say 5 people. Now I've just defined second value is tea. So how many people are using tea? Only 3 people. How many people are using the green tea? It means third one is only 2 people. And how many people is using the water? So is the fourth number is 10 people. Just enter, just show this. Now as you can see here like this. Now as you can see here, coffee is defining the zero. So what we need to do, we need to define this here one more, is like go to the chart, we need to define the value to here 0 or something like this, okay? And you can see here, okay? Make sure this is the 0, 0. So now as you can see here, the coffee, 5 people using, green tea is 3 people, tea is 2, and the water is 10, like this. So that's the amazing use of chart. So there are a lot of things where you can use the chart, okay? So if you have any doubt, you can ask me on comment. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe my channel, like this video, and share this video. Have a nice day. Be safe. Bye bye.